So everywhere we went, we looked at their workmanship and we said, oh my gosh, this is crazy. Look at the perfection that they're going to. And transitions were correct, laminations were correct, rebar was tied dead straight. I mean, you look down, a laser had shot it in. All the relief work when the molds came out, all the transitions were right on the money.